Hello, my name is Emily, and welcome to the Motion and Forces page of Fun Science Support. On this page, we have readings, writing prompts, math activities, assessments, and videos, all designed to help you teach the concept of motion and forces to young learners. These easy-to-use resources have been created for you to bring science into your classroom. They accompany science demonstrations from our YouTube channel called Fun Science Demos. If you would like to visit our channel, or specifically our Motion and Forces playlist, just click on the links in the corners of this video. These resources are fun and free to use. And speaking of motion and forces, here is an easy demonstration that you can do with your students. Remember, a force is a push or a pull. When I push this car, it stops because of the force of friction. Another way to show the force of friction is with these two intertwined books. Each page of these books have been intertwined with each other. Now, I'll try to pull them apart. The force of friction holds them together. If you would like to learn more about forces in motion, please check out our Forces in Motion playlist on Fun Science Demos. Thanks for watching.